This is the COVID block in AIIMS Patna. The 5th and 6th floors have been converted into COVID areas. The COVID park floor begins from the fever clinic on the ground floor.
We decided that with this pandemic kind of thing, we need to use our resources very carefully.
So 5 teams were created. Team A runs flu clinic. Team B takes care of stable suspected patients. Team C responsible for corona suspected and corona positive sick patients. Team D responsible for lab confirmed corona positive cases. And Team E responsible for death management.
Every day we have a certain rota, we have a backup plan. If anybody does not report or if anybody is sick, is unable to come, immediately another person comes into role and they take care of that crisis.
Training is very important because everything is new for everyone. Not everybody is used to donning and doffing of these PPEs that people are supposed to wear. Do's and don'ts other than donning and doffing. What is the precaution that everybody has to take? Goggles, a mask, a pair of gloves. This is cap, which is a hooded cap, a pair of shoe cover, then towel and the gown. An N95 mask that is being supplied by the hospital.
He will keep this Ziploc bag open, okay, and this person will drop it from the top.
Explain the patient, all of you, ऐसे जाके बस मुंह में ये लगा दोगे तो तुम्हारे सामने छींकेगा ना और खांसे रहो. So basically जब आप उसके signs को देखते हो, the maximum concentration is the nose and the nosopharynx.
People are not trained accordingly how to collect the sample, which to collect, when to collect, how to store, how to transport. If these things are not maintained, then definitely we are wasting the resources and invariably the report will be a false report.
The emergency department has been converted into the flu clinic. This is the screening area where patients are screened for initial symptoms. Suspected cases are then shifted to isolation wards. There are even designated lifts for corona patients and COVID duty staff. For corona patients, for clean linen, for biomedical waste. There are separate bins for different biomedical waste. The radiology conference room has been converted into the COVID pharmacy. Here, the healthcare professionals change into scrubs and issue PPEs. Since resources are limited, a record is kept of daily supply and consumption.
AIIMS Patna has been actually divided into zones. One of the zones is to keep the suspect non-sick patient. Isolation area, the samples are taken. Once it is positive, he shifted to the positive corona unit. And once he is negative, he is discharged with due advices. If the patient is sick, be it corona positive or corona negative, and they are falling under the criteria of ministry guidelines, they are shifted to the CCU area or the corona care unit, which is the ICU area.
जैसे ही केसेस आने शुरू हुए और डेथ हुई एक हमारे अस्पताल में, तो जो पैनिक था हमारे डॉक्टर्स और स्टाफ नर्स में, वो एक चैलेंज था जिसको हम लोगों ने ओवरकम किया इंटरपर्सनल कम्युनिकेशन से और काउंसलिंग से.
टुडे दिस कोविड हॉस्पिटल हैज 342 डॉक्टर्स एंड 425 नर्सेस. नो डाउट द पेंडेमिक इज अ मेडिकल इमरजेंसी, बट इवन दीज कोविड हीरोज नीड सम डाउन टाइम.
All of us, I'm relaxing in this place where we really plan everything. Birthday, proper location, birthday. So in the lockdown, no cakes, but bhindi and whatever you get, you get.
Thank you.